Thank you so much. Thank you. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to meet the heavyweight contender who will fight the winner of the Cassius Clay Sonny Liston fight. Here he is, Rocky Allen.
Hello there.
You're a fighter?
No, I'm the mother of the Beatles.
Well, how many fights have you had?
100.
How many did you lose?
100.
How do you explain that?
You can't win them all.
Well, what's your trickiest punch?
A left hook.
And what's so tricky about that?
I use my right hand.
Hey, you know something? I don't see any marks on your face.
I had my nose fixed.
Oh, did they straighten it?
They put it between my eyes.
Well, why do you wear a mouthpiece?
I ain't got time to brush after every meal.
Brock, would you say you're the best fighter in the country?
Yeah, but in the city, they murder me.
Who taught you how to fight?
Rocky Marciano, yeah. Joe Louis, Sugar Ray, and Elizabeth Taylor.
What'd you learn from Elizabeth Taylor?
A lot more than I learned from Rocky Marciano and Joe Louis.
Hey, is Rocky your nickname?
Rocky is my nickname.
Oh, I see. What is your real name?
Oh, wait a minute.
Don't you know your name?
Wait a minute.
Come on.
Happy birthday to you. It's Marty. My nickname, Marty.
Tell me, what happened when you fought Cassius Clay?
Hey, I stuck my tongue out at him.
To show him that you weren't afraid of him?
No, he was choking me.
Well, when did you know you were in trouble?
Right after the national anthem. I didn't even want to wait. I started doing road.
What do you do after each fight?
I bleed.
Well, do you watch all the movies of your fights?
No, x-rays. I'm pretty tough.
You're pretty tough?
Oh, I'm pretty tough.
Well, why did you say that?
I have a list of all the guys I can beat.
You have a list of all the guys you can
uh-huh.
beat?
Uh-huh.
Oh, am I on your list?
Yeah, you're on my list.
Now, wait a minute. You can't beat me.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay, I'll take your name off the list.
Are you going to fight? You're going to fight Sonny Liston?
He's the biggest guy in the world.
I know he's pretty big. But if you did fight him, what would your prediction be for the night of the fight?
I predict rain, snow flurries.
No. I'm talking about the outcome of the fight.
Early knockout.
How early, Rock?
I'll hit him in the dressing room with a pipe. Let the Urban League send me a letter.
You know, hey, you fought Marciano once.
I fought Marciano once.
And let's see, I know you lost him, but was that by a split decision?
He split my mouth, he split my nose, and he split my stomach.
He split your stomach?
And now I'll never be able to carry the flag in a Legion parade.
Thank you so much.
I hear the trumpets blare. I hear the saxophone. Hear the leader man strike up that band. Go on and dance here. Let the bass man swing. Let the trombones ring. Let the leader man strike up that band.